I think it just became a Lee Sin list. But I mean, maybe he might still suck. Who knows?
As a Fiora main, both Garen and Darius are absolutely nightmare fuel to fight. Again, as Fiora, like Darius? Yeah, I can kind of get. Garen? Really? I'm going against Garen right now. I'm about to eat my own words here. But like, really? Garen? Okay, what do you guys want to see the Ruin versus Garen matchup? And this time, actually, like, see that there's nothing he can do. There is nothing Garen can do in this matchup. Nothing. Nada. Absolutamente nada. Garen broken. Change my mind. If any of you motherfuckers tells me Garen beats Riven one more time, I will fucking ban every single one of you. I will ban you. You gotta use a new phrase. You gotta say, I suck. I can't beat Garen as Riven. I suck. That's what you need to say. You don't say, oh, Garen broken. I can't beat it. You know, like, it's just, he just wins the matchup too hard. No. No. Tell yourself this again. Think about this yourself again here. In your own mind. I suck. I can't beat Garen. It just does not work. I need to improve and become a better player. Okay? Good. We're on the same page here. This is really good. Now, if it just so happens that I feed this Garen and I fuck up the matchup, I always have that out. I can say, you know what? I fucked up. It's my own bad. Yeah? It's my bad. I suck. I should be a better player. Right? I can say that too. I'm just throwing that out there. I'm just putting that out there in case I end up losing. But you should never, ever lose this matchup. And it's Garen jungle. Motherfucker, I was so hyped. I was so ready. I was so God damn ready for this, man. I'm so sad. Now I have to go against Set. I mean, I actually don't know this matchup very well, so this is good practice for me anyway. Since I said the last two games, why is your winner already that low? On this account? Well, I had some unlucky situations happening, man. Like some 4v5s and some grief situations, but it's fine. A bunch of people have quit on this account. Like, people just leaving the game that I'm playing. It's pretty sad. But it's fine. Again, it doesn't really matter that much. I'll still climb on this one. Any progress with the Twitch plays league thing? No, not yet, not yet, man. I only just came up with the idea yesterday. Okay, just give me some time. Also, you know me, man. I leave everything to like last second. So like, don't worry, man. It'll take some time. He started W. I can't really all in this guy because he'll just W, right? The level 1, I shouldn't fight him. Who's your go to ban? Whatever champion annoyed me the most that week. That's it. That's how I decide my bans. Oh. The W cooldown is really long early, right? What's his W cooldown, actually? Wait, that hit? I thought I got behind him. Oh. Nice. Yo, I really need to get someone to practice this matchup with. I'm fucking it up way too much. I don't know what the time to fight him is. I mean, it's when his W's down, obviously, but like he still does pretty good damage. I see, like we definitely should not have thought of that. Hey Adam, I didn't need your help, you bear. Does his W with your E and extended fight? That's easier said than done, man. Cause I'm pretty sure if I don't E, he just fucking kills you with damage output, right? I guess I just have to fight him like that. I just use the E to dodge it. It's just not instinctively something you want to do as Riven, right? You don't actually want to start off like just your combo with your normal stuff and then E after. You typically don't want to do that. And what if he saves his E? Okay, hear me out on this. What if he saves his E to get a guaranteed W? It still hit me. Yeah, your ways don't work. That player's never save E. True. Hope you guys are right. Dude, it's impossible to dodge that. Like, I can do traits like that, though. Like, traits like that are good, but, like, that thing's impossible to dodge. You can dodge the true damage, but, like, who cares about that? Oh my god. Wait, he just fucking insect me. trying to kill the AFK? What do you mean the AFK? He wasn't AFK. What are you guys talking about? Okay, listen. This matchup is pretty rough, man. I just you gotta play it really smart, and you gotta dodge his W with your E. It's rough, man. But see, this is where I say, instead of just going, damn, set's really broken, I just can't beat it, wah. Instead of saying it like that, how you guys tell me about the Garen matchup, you know what I say? Man, I suck, I still don't know this matchup, it's my fault. I'm sure I could win it if I play it a little better, you know? That's how you're supposed to think. Third Q. Alright, fuck. Black Lotus has been that one. Yo, these champions, dude, I can't beat them. I need to self-improve. I think I'm gonna sit back under my tower and let my team... Never mind, my team's fucking struggling too. Wait, I have 2 kills. I'm leaving. I don't want to play this game. I wasted TP for that. Oh my god. Why would you take the kill? Oh, you're coming top lane. This is good. I'm sure this will end up well. Nice, okay, wait, winnable. We win. Dude, I went behind him and it hit me. What's the point of having that hitbox if it just hits everywhere? Adrian, you could have played it better. True. Yo, true. You guys catch me with that all the time too. I'm just saying. I'm just throwing it back at you guys, like, you know, you like, I'll say some dumb shit and you guys will be like, actually, Adrian, you know, you could have played that so much better. Your jungler just came, like, you should have known that the enemy jungler was there based on this and this and that and this. And I'm like, yeah, you're right. So I'm just giving you guys back the same answer. You know, you should not fuck up that Garen matchup. Like, you guys throw it at me, I throw it back at you. But somehow, when I tell you guys, when I say to you guys, no, you just need to get better, you guys tell me to go fuck myself. But, you know, like, when I... The other way around, man. Like... You guys expect me to be like, oh, yeah, you know, you're supposed to take our advice and... You're supposed to, you know, be a good human being and self-improve. But when I say it to you guys, oh shit, you guys just fucking go ham and just start flaming the fuck out of me, going like, Adrian, you're an idiot. You don't know what you're talking about. What's with this double standard? Wait. I might be able to actually kill this Garen. No, never mind. Okay, Garen's just letting me have the place top lane. I don't know why. Life of a streamer, bud. Yeah, life of a streamer, actually. Do you play high sometimes? Nope. No, sir. Would you believe me if I said I've never smoked weed in my life before? Not once. Would you believe me? You said smoke instead of doing weed. Yeah, I know. I'm telling you, I've never done it, but people don't believe me. I say, hey, it's true, man. It's true. Abby time. Dear 16-year-old me. It means you smoked, lol. Shut up, dude. No, I have not. Your voice doesn't match your face? Who can I speak to about that then, man? Who can fix that for me? Tempest was tilted by Tempest. Palafox. Palafox. What does that name sound familiar? How do you reach out to all while streaming? Well, the trick is to not even watch your screen. Everything I'm doing is just autopilot to a certain point. I'm playing to win, right? I started off this game earlier saying, oh, I'm gonna try, I'm not even gonna look at you guys in chat, but it's... Yeah. You win in 45, no, you also then AD is top. Yeah, well, you're letting me have these towers for no reason. How old are you? 23. Holy shit, you're still streaming? Yes, I am. Yes, I am. But this is my last game anyway, so you got here just in time for me to end the stream. Can I kill this guy? Oh, I can. Nice. What happened to the old microphone? Was it broken? No, it was just really old. I had it for like a year or two, and I wanted to upgrade to something that had better quality. Also, I can do ASMR streams now, which is pretty nice. If I ever want to. I'm about to fucking open up an ASMR channel. It's gonna be the best out there. Your voice is so deep now. I've been told by people that this microphone actually makes me sound like how I sound IRL. The other one was just really, really fucking scuffed. That's pretty much the conclusion. Hey, you're staying in here with me, Bard. Please no, not like this. Oh, we're fine. Nice. I meant to do that. I can't wait to... Wait. Will he realize it though?
My W! What? My W didn't hit! My W didn't hit! What? My W didn't hit.
Is this a box stream? Sometimes. Get him, boys, get him. Nice, we won that. Wait, please kill him. Wait, LB, you have no mana. Oh my god. It's all because you missed out wall hop. Okay, no, that wall hop had nothing to do with it. And I didn't miss it. I didn't mean to jump it. Get it right. Dude, it's usually Boxo who does random risky stuff for no reason and regrets after it goes wrong, but at least he posts videos on YouTube and it makes sense. You're saying I shouldn't do it because I don't do YouTube videos, but I'm not really making any montage plays? No, that's a fair assumption. Fair comment. Dragon's up. I'm gonna just push out this and then go to the front to the... I don't know. It just still shows the icon. It doesn't show it when they drag it out. Or it still shows it when they drag it out, I should say. Just improve, bro? Yeah, I know. Trying, man, I'm trying. Yo, why won't these champions die? I lost vision. I wonder if he'll flame me back. Your microphone sucks. Hey buddy, you suck. No flame, of course. We just got fucked. Never mind, correction. Thresh just got fucked. They can go for Baron here. Right? Oh, well, I have my Sturrox. They're gonna go for that Baron, right? Oh my god, this guy's here. You know, my ulti's gonna come back up by the time I spawn, so might as well. Why not throw it? Yo, Seth doesn't die. Like, he actually just doesn't. I think I should just ignore him and just kill Lucian, Vladimir, and all these other guys. All microphone agent would have 1v9. Well, you see here, there is still time for the 1v9. Not over yet, man. Watch, 6 seconds, 5 seconds, I TP. See, here we go. It's time. It's time for the 1v9 now. Excuse me? Why am I losing so much HP? Wait, what? The fuck, Garen? Just improve. Okay, no, it's not the same. It's not the same. It's not the same. The champion has 10 kills and 3 deaths. Like, okay, any champion with those amount of kills can do that. No, not really. But, no, they can't really do that. But, okay, you know, it doesn't... It doesn't mean the champion's broken. He's just really fucking fed. Yo, this is rough. Sad there, dude. So if they had a Darius mid lane, I think we just lose the game. They have the three just bruisers just running around. Your microphone has changed you. You know, it wasn't the money, it wasn't the viewership, it wasn't anything, it was my microphone. That changed me. I'm a whole new person now. Still me. You still use a dollar store mouse? No, that one died a while back, man. It died a while back. Holy fuck, that was... Wait, you're still chasing me. Wait, you guys just gave up... Wait, no, we haven't even started, Baron. Never mind. You guys haven't given up anything. Wow, that's a zero damage ribbon. I mean, he does have two armor items, and I don't have armor pen yet. I mean, I guess I have a black... Black Cleaver. Wait, I should be doing damage. What? Champion doesn't take any damage. I realized it happened. I'm like, wait a minute. I have Black Cleaver. Get better. Just to yeah. Okay. You guys are. I see where you're going with this. I see where you're going with this. Well, it's not gonna work. Not gonna work. It is not going to work. Just push, push, push. Nice. Hit him with another chain, boss. Woohoo! My HP, man, what happened to it? Oh god. Oh my god. This Thresh is a god. See, I feel conflicted though, because I say, yeah, this Thresh is a... Oh my god. I say, yeah, this Thresh is a god, but at the same time, it's like, his Q just fucking lollipopped. Like, it hit his opponent without actually hitting. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Well, I got a last whisper now. Okay, so now I should do pretty good amount of damage to these guys. Garen beats Riven, smiley face. No, he doesn't. I disagree. If I had the same amount of kills as him, I had the same amount of gold, the same amount of CS, I would beat him. You're just factually incorrect. Just improve, chat. Just improve. Instead of replacing your screen, your microphone should be replacing your screen. It's always gray. It must be broken. See, that would, you know, that smart-ass comment would work. if you weren't, it doesn't. Your screen and mine are not the same, buddy. That just doesn't work. Did we just lose the game? No, we didn't lose the game, right? 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 Yeah, no, we're good. It's fine. Let me hear it. What does Garen have boost mine if he has no jungle item? I don't know, man. Maybe it just stays with you. I don't really know. I don't jungle. And if I did jungle, I probably wouldn't sell my jungle item. Oh. No. What the fuck? He's healing so much as I'm chasing him down. What is that? He's regenerating my damage. Just improve? There's no improvement there. What do you mean? He's just healing it. I have this item. I have a mortal reminder. Imagine if I didn't have healing reduction. He's healing my damage. What do I even do to get tankier now? I guess GA is like the only thing I can get. You guys are never gonna let it go. The fact that I just told you guys to just fucking improve. You bunch of degenerates. That's fine, dude. Don't worry about it. Come on. The Garen just fucking killed my Twitch. Oh no. Oh no. No. Just run. Okay, the cannon, just relax, the cannon. Just take it easy, we need to defend mid, guys. I think. Oh my god. Please.
Please. Wait, wait. Hold out, hold out. Dude, this game is so fucking strange. What is this?
Hungry kid, I think for 2 months. Sorry, I think I missed it with all the fucking action. What is this, man? What is this game? Holy shit, man. Alright, I'm going to the Baron once I spawn here. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, at least Volibear didn't die. Why won't you take damage? Why don't you take damage? What is this, dude? What is this? Why won't they take damage? They're healing everything! My bard just soul- their bard just solo killed my mid laner! Wow. Yeah. Well, that game was certainly something. That game was certainly something. Dude, I feel bad. What the fuck? I feel bad for my team. Like, what do we even do against that? Set and Garen unkillable? Like, past laning phase? Like, they got a bunch of items and never died? And Vladimir scaled up to 40 minutes. He just won the game. Imagine not improve. All right, smartasses, listen. That's a fully scaled fucking Garen and a fully scaled set. Okay, what do you want? That's not the part where I'm telling you guys to improve, you idiots. It's the laning phase. Come on, get it right. Get it right, man. Xeon Evolved, thanks for the 3 months. Appreciate it, bud. You guys are enjoying this. You guys are laughing your ass off, aren't you? You guys are enjoying this quite a bit. Man, these comps, dude. How have I lost so many games? This doesn't make sense. This doesn't make sense, dude. I went 1, 2, 3, 4. I went 5 wins, 4 losses today. On a Smurf. When I plat 4 Smurf, I mean, I don't think I'm playing with platinum players, but because the MMR is like diamond, but still. Where is this? Diamond 2. Oh, wait, never mind. What the fuck? Wait. I'm playing.